The atmosphere, it's not bad. I think between us it's good, and we know we didn't start well the season, but we are training hard every day to improve our performance during all the games. The training, it's been good trainings, and we have been working hard, really hard, like I said before, to improve our matches in the our performance during all the games. And this game, it's going to be a really hard game, so we are preparing it well, training very hard to take a good result. I think we have to be together, stick together, and be strong as a team, as a one, so we can battle together. So we're gonna like that. We're gonna have more chances to win Ararat. I think this championship, this season, it's gonna be more competitive than last season. So I think it's good for us too. So we have to work harder than last season. So we can this season we can make a good season like last season or even better. We have a strong team. We have strong players and a strong dressing room. So nothing is impossible. And this season we can achieve many things if we stick together and play as a team. So I think the new players and the young players they are doing very well. They are helping us a lot to improve our weaknesses and our qualities too, and like we are helping them too. We are helping each other. We are a team, so we have to help each other outside and inside the pitch. We have to focus on what we can control. The referees, we can't control the referees, so we can't focus on the referees. We have to control. We have to focus on what we can control to achieve all the success we can achieve. I'm here too to help. As all the players, they are here to help and to give a coach a good headache, so he can have hard decisions to choose the first 11. So I think it's that. Work hard and help all the team. Well, the message I have just to say thanks for all the support they are giving us. We know the last games wasn't good like they want us to play, but. Just want to say thank you for all the support and for them to stay with us, that we're going to give everything we can, so to give them happiness and good results.